just heard the news today. It seems my life is gonna change.
Champion tonight, but it could determine it later. Here's the 2-2 to Anthony. Way too far out in front of it, swung on and missed. Getting over, no run here in the bottom of the second inning. The delivery on its way, there's a nice base knock in the center. And that's the first hit of the game for Catawba Valley. Here's the left-handed Minton, and he will send this one into left. There's 2 men aboard, 2 down. Arazo to second, Minton to first. Pitch on its way. Checked his swing or tried to anyway. Did he? No, he did not. He went around, and the inning is over. Those kids down there, they love it. Here's the 2-2. There's a grounder to short. Frankelli Gonzalez catches up to him, but not before it gets into the outfield. Jordan Scott waiting patiently, gets the sign. One out. This one is hit well into left, but I think it's going to be short. Coming on it. Tapia, he has to let it bounce, the 1-2 pitch. That one's grounded back up the middle, and it will be trouble. It'll get into center field. Justin Ellison will scoop and fire. One run is already in. There won't be a play at the plate. 2 runs scored, we're tied up. The people just stayed to watch that one. And that one's going to get through the hole between first and second. Off a base knock from Lou Matarazzo. He's now 2-for-2 for 11 in the World Series. 3 runs batted in. He has a nice cut to left. He might drive another run in. It bounces a couple times to Tapia. He has 46 walks to just 30 strikeouts. He's going for second again. The pitch is low. Ball one. Throw down there. Got him. Nice job by Trevor Lee to catch the ball. A terrific throw by Alex Smith. And Lee got the tag down on the left leg. Now the Valley has stranded 5 runners on base. Pitch to Sullivan. He'll swing and drive it deep to right. That could be out of here. It's near the wall, and it's over the wall in right field. It's gone. Catawba Valley has the lead, 3-2, after the solo shot by Danny Sullivan. His second home run in the last 2 days. Wow. Catawba Valley dugout bobbing him. Throw it over to him to get him picked off. We're still on the top of the seventh. 6-3 Western. And now the top of the seventh is as Anthony strikes out. 2-2 on its way. Got it swinging. Lorenzo tried to reach out in front of it. Came into the sixth. That's a high chopper down the third base side. That's going to get over the head of Marvor Villafonte. Meadows pops it up. This could get down. It's a blooper, and it will. It'll land right over the head of Jose Martinez. So two very...
Here we go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh!